The walls of Derry. Derry's walls are forever linked to the siege of Derry. When the apprentice boys took the decision to close the city's gates against the army of King James. You can still walk the whole way around the walls and can see how the people inside the walls must have lived during the siege. There are cannons and watchtowers still in place, and every year during the Walled City Festival, a pageant takes place when people dress up in clothes from the time and fight pretend battles.